making a bigger effort to keep Jim here as your head coach?
I mean, I think it's well understood what effort that we made to keep him here. I'm not going to dive into that. I'm not going to get into things that happened behind the scenes. And I can't look backwards. You know, we can't win games that we've already played. We can't unchange decision, undo decisions that have been made. We need to make sure that all of our effort is focused on the next head coach of the team.
Last time.